are also cubic geometry. This cubic geometry, see, chloride ions, they occupy carnals. And CGM ion that occupies the body center. So here, dot in case of CGM ion is circulating chloride ion. Now, CGM ions per unit cell, how many lattice points it has? One body center only. Chloride ions are at the corners, the 8 corners. So number of lattice points, 8 for chloride ions. Number of lattice points of cesium, 1. Now let us calculate effective number of ions for cesium. Cesium is present only at the body center. That's why one complete atom per unit cell. For chloride ion, it is present in the corner. You know, the corner atom can be formed by the mass of the 82/1/8. That is equal to 1. So, a unit cell of cesium chloride contains one cesium ion and one chloride ion. That's why effective number of and in this structure, see, each sodium has how many nearest chloride ions? Number of nearest oppositely charged ions is called coordination number of ion. This, what is coordination number of cesium ion? Cesium ion here surrounded by chloride ions. Sorry, 8 chloride ions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 chloride ions. But in sodium chloride, each sodium ion is surrounded by 6 chloride ions. That means cations number in NEET is 6. Whereas in cesium chloride, it is 8. Similarly, coordination number of chloride ion. See, here chloride ion is the corner atom. A corner atom is the member of 8 unit cells. This is one unit cell. Each unit cell contains now one cesium ion at the center. So this chloride ion has its nearest neighbor in this unit cell, one cesium ion. In the remaining 7 unit cells, 7 cesium ions. That means chloride ion also is surrounded by nearest 8 cesium ions. So here also coordination number 8. So cesium chloride is which type of compound it is? Yes, it is 8:8 coordination compound. 8:8 coordination compound. Sodium chloride is